Hello YouTube and all inhabitants, this is MDE817 here with another video coming at you. And today, as you can see, we are back in Minecraft the SS Tutorial Season 2, Episode 5. And today, what we are going to do is we're going to have a bit of housekeeping, and it's also going to be moving day. So, in the last episode we built Cozy Cottage, and today we need to put all of these windows into all these window slots. I don't know why there's dirt right there. Yeah, that's kind of our main priority. I went ahead and collected all the wheat that was down there. Also I collected some seeds for the chickens. And, yeah, we are just going to go breed these guys and kill a couple of them. And there's some eggies. So, give me all those. 6 eggs. Not bad. Alright. None. 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 Okay, great. Nothing. Alright, breed these two. And then breed those two. Are good, and we got 2 baby chickens. Nice. Okay, now let's go and breed the cows there. And then sadly there are no more cows. Okay, so let me kill you. Kill him off. Good amount of beef there. Then I'll kill you off. Oh, I didn't mean to hit the baby. Okay, and then I'll also kill you off. Good. Oh, I didn't mean to kill that other one. Now I have 3 chicken. Okay, whatever. All right, good. So let's just head out this way, and I feel like we're looking pretty good so far. So I'm just gonna dump out all this stuff so that I can carry all the stuff that's inside of the old hidey hole over to here. So let me just put all of this stuff in here. Real quick. Sorry that my clicking is so loud. I can't really do anything about that currently. And then I also just want to smelt down some of this stuff like that. Okay, then let's actually craft ourselves some iron armor real quick. Haven't even crafted that yet. Like, what am I doing with my life? We got iron for like I literally made an episode dedicated to iron. Alright, let's take the iron pantyhoosers, put those in. Let's see, we got iron boots. We don't need an iron chestplate, we already have one, and then we just need an iron helmet. And then there we go. So sadly, my leather boots are gonna have to go. I also just want to save them because they literally only have 3 durability left. So, also, while I'm out here, let me just grab this real quick. There we go. And, ooh, a bone. We always want bones. And then let's just bring this crafting table into the house. And, yeah, set that down right there. Take some of this stuff as well. Eat it. Munch that tang down. And then let's put the rest of this stuff in. The only thing that I'm gonna take out is my sword and this pickaxe. Good enough for right now. And let's head over to the old base, and we'll just walk there. You know, just walk into my base, mind my own business. Okay, let's just go. Alright, gonna run. Run, run, Rudolph. As fast as you can. Okay, there. Alright, let's head down there. And we actually have quite a bit of stuff to carry over. So first thing that I'm gonna grab are both of my beds. There's a blue bed and this yellow bed. Then I'll grab this stuff, take out all the coal with it. And I don't have an axe in either of these. Great. I'm gonna have to break both of these by hand. Or actually, all three. So there's the crafting table, and then I'll take everything that's in this chest. And then we're gonna have to make a couple of trips. And then I'm just gonna take everything that I can fit in my inventory right now. Can I fit anything else? Anything at all? No. Okay. So I'll come back for that stuff. And yeah, I'll see you guys when all of that is done. Okay, so real quick, guys, I just want to grab some of this wood. That is not how you make a stick. Okay, I'm gonna grab this stuff. One more should be good. And then, like this, we can build a rocket ship. No. We're going to take all of this stuff and then make a ladder that goes really. Really. Thank you so much. You guys, you're such a big help. Okay. And then we're gonna make a ladder that goes up. Did I? I had two more ladders. I am such an idiot. Okay. You know, really the main theme of this like entire kind of series is that I am an idiot. That's kind of the whole like main plot, I guess you could say, to Minecraft the SS Tutorial Season 2. So, how should I make the ladder that goes up to the roof? How should I do it? Where should I put it? Guess I could get rid of this window. It'll be fine. I mean, that kind of makes this spot feel a little bit claustrophobic, but it's not really much that I can do about that. All right, I'll just break this. And over there, I think that I'm gonna place my beds up here. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Why? There's a dirt block up here for no reason. Okay. So I'll place my beds over here. Good. And then I'm also gonna grab some torches from down here real quick. Torches. Hello. Oh, okay, there we go. And then head up here again, and then just place them throughout the place and the place with the place and the place. Okay, good. Should be about as many torches as I need for that. All right, that should be okay. And I am going to cut here and see you guys when I have the rest of this stuff transferred over. Okay, guys, and that is that. We have moved in all of our stuff. And now one of the more major focuses of this episode, we need to place in windows, because earlier today I was like just like going around the world like seeing everything in this natural vicinity, and then there was this skeleton and I was like, oh no, I gotta get in the house, and then he almost killed me because I don't have any glass in my windows. So yeah, we're just gonna take everything that we are going to need, and we're going to go try to find some kind of a patch of sand. And I'm gonna sleep actually, even though I don't really like to that much in this game. I'm going to sleep because I really don't want to die today. And I'm gonna take all of this stuff, and we will definitely get more organized later in this kind of thing. One of the things that I did so wrong in the last series was I was so unorganized. Like, I can't even tell you. 264, 184. Whatever, that seems about right. I was so unorganized in the last episode, or not in the last series in season one. Like my stuff was just all over the place, like it is right now. But I am going to remedy that. Trust me. Later, on the next housekeeping episode, I'm going to remedy all of that. I just don't have time for today. Maybe I will, because we're only about 13 minutes into the episode for this recording session. So maybe I will, and I'm gonna edit out most of it. So maybe I will have a bit of time. But anyway, I'm just gonna take some of this steak with me just in case, and we will be on our way down to the forest. Alright, and there we go, guys. Here is a nice good patch of sand for you. I'm just gonna collect a decent quantity of this stuff. Shouldn't need a lot because I'm gonna be making glass panes. So I'm just gonna collect a decent quantity of all of this stuff. And let me just dig my way out. And yeah, that should be about good. I feel bad just like kind of leaving a giant hole right here. Grab that real quick. I do kind of feel bad, but whatever. What can you do? Okay, here we go. We're just going to smelt down all of this sand with some of this coal, like that. And let me think. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So we should actually only need about six. Actually, we're gonna do the top. And we might have basement windows as well. No, we won't, because those are where the floorboards are. I forgot about that. I could actually have basement windows if I wanted to. I could have it a little bit like that, maybe. I don't know. I don't really think that that looks the best. So we're not really gonna worry about that right now. What we are gonna worry about is the roof windows as well as the windows that are down here. So how many do we have so far? Three. Oh, we actually. Oh, okay. That should be actually just enough. All right, then let's put all these down. We are going to do the entire floor. So yes, as I just said, I am going to do the windows upstairs. Yeah, I'm gonna do all of those windows that are up there as well. So we should probably lay out a template up here for those windows, which I think that the only place that we can kind of put them is right around here. But I can't remember if glass panes latch onto stairs. I honestly can't. But I guess we're about to find out. So I'm just gonna break down this spot. I'm not sure if up here I should do it like this or not. I don't know if that looks ugly. I don't know. I'll think about it. But for now. Okay, good. We have six. So, let's grab all of this. I'm not even sure if this is gonna be enough for up there. Here, let me pick up all this wood. This is going here. All right. So we have 11 left. I didn't mean to do that. I really don't want to waste it. Really don't know what I should do. I think that I'm just gonna keep it symmetrical, like with that one. Or, yeah, I'm just gonna keep it symmetrical, like with the others. So, let's just place down all of the glass that's right here. And, before I end off this episode, we have a very important task to attend to. Okay, guys, here we go. I didn't really put anything in them. We're probably gonna get really organized next time. But this is kind of our semi-organization chest thingy, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, most of the time, so this is just a little tip for you guys. Most of the time, you can't, so like, here, you have a double chest right here. But if you try to place another chest, like if I take this one, for example, like that. Punch this one out like that. Then, as you can see, I can't place one there. And you would be like, or I can't place like a normal chest there. And he's like, how is he like placing them together? But when you do a trap, but when you like make trap chest and normal chest can go right next to each other. So this is actually a trap chest, believe it or not, and this is just a normal chest. So guys, it was a bit of a boring episode, but I feel like we did get a pretty good amount of stuff done. If you guys did enjoy, please do like, comment, and subscribe. That's gonna be it for this video. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.